You know what? He wasn't going to wait around for any help on that break.
Solo Sore performance all the way. How about that for a little bit of a limber?
I'm gonna let it slide.
It's this simple, guys. No rebounds. No rings. We need to dominate the glass.
Johnson, he's checked in for UCLA.
Go up the rim and get it out to our guards. We can get out in transition.
We've got 28 seconds left to play here in the second half. Now here's Freak. He's guarded closely. A chance there to push it to double digits, but it's off the mark.
Well, the comeback hopes are out the window now, I think it's safe to say.
Yeah, it's done deal. It's wrap time for this group.
It's Porter outside. No good. Nice D from Freak. Top of the key. And so it's Michigan winning this one. They didn't make it easy on themselves or their fans, but Clark, in the end, everyone satisfied.
Yeah, you know, it looked like for a moment there the outcome was in doubt, but give them a lot of credit for hanging tough, persevering, and finishing strong.
For Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony, this is Kevin Harlan. Thank you for joining us.
For all y'all enjoyment, a song y'all can step with. Y'all appointed me to bring rap justice, but I ain't 5-0, y'all know it's Nas, yo. Then a whole lot of only describe us as soldiers, survivors. Stay laced in the best, well dressed with finesse in the white tee, looking for wifey. The girl who fly and talk so nicely, put her in the coupe so she can feel the nice breeze. We could drive through the city, no doubt, but don't say my car's. Say the is out. Newness, here's the anthem. Put your hand up that you with, count your loot with. Push the pool stick in your new crib, same hand that you hoop with. Swing around like you stupid. King of the town, yeah, I been that. You know I click clack, where you and your men's at? Through the smurf, through the wop.
Hi, everyone. A pleasure to have you join us here tonight. College basketball is in the air, and we are right in the midst of all the action. I'm Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. It's the Michigan Wolverines and Arizona.
And the thing you love about collegiate sports, the passion, the energy, I mean, the competitiveness and that hunger and drive to succeed and show what you have, it's really always a marvel to watch.
No doubt about it, Greg. And seeing these players out here tonight, I remember how the love for the game of basketball in those formative years when I was playing college was... so invaluable. I mean, the experience you gain with excellent coaching and mentorship at this level, really a huge part of where you go with your talent.
So the Wolverines starting five. Freak, he's in at shooting guard. Smith is out there with Ellis. Then it's Jones. Then it's Flash in at the one.
Guys, it's almost impossible to think about Michigan basketball and not think of the Fab Five. I mean, one of the most storied recruiting classes ever. They were dominant in their tenure here at Michigan.
And that one's good. Freak. On defense, Michigan. It's a three-point game. Watson the pass to Hollis Jefferson. Back to Lawson. Lewis sets the pick for Lawson. To the wing right side. All alone. That doesn't fall either. He's missed his first two shots tonight. Let's the three fly. And it's Freak missing. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, a cold stretch offensively. They desperately need a basket.
Lawson. Arizona with another miss. Michigan with the ball. And it's Freak missing.
And typically he has the touch to finish when he's in tight, but not sure on that possession.
Lawson kicks to Mitchell. The pass to Lewis. Here's Hollis Jefferson. Down low, Johnson. Great defense that time from Ellis. And Michigan has possession. Jones dishes to Freak. The three ball. The rebound by Johnson.
You know, Freak just hasn't been able to perform how we're accustomed to seeing him up until this point. I mean, he just hasn't been able to string anything together.
There are a lot of things that might be affecting him. You know, with his reputation, defenses will pay special attention to him. And that might be throwing him off a little bit here in this game.
Now here's Freak. To the middle, out of bounds, Arizona takes possession.
That is just a careless turnover. You've got to be smarter in those exchanges.
And it's a completely new group for Arizona. So Michigan going with almost an entire new group here. Goodwin kicks to Ewing. Pass to Goodwin. Ewing, a screen on Stevenson. Back to Ewing. Over in the corner, Williams. Here's Hollins. Good, and it's Williams who picks up the assist. Now, Freak.
Move the ball. Sticking too much.
It's hauled in by Arizona.
Boy, Arizona has had a lot of outstanding players in the NBA at all positions. For a while, they were known as a guard factory, and rightly so. Plenty of the outstanding guards have played in Wildcat jerseys.
Taking a look at Arizona. We've got Williams. Ewing is out there with Goodwin, and it's Hollins in at the three, the four. Freak with it. For the three, that one's good. Maybe that'll get him going after a 2-for-6 start. For the Arizona Wildcat program, a lot of great guards over the years. Perimeter players, in general, have been their strength.
Yeah, think about it. Andre Iguodala, Jason Terry, Richard Jefferson are some of the recent names. How about Gilbert Arenas as well? I mean, they've made their way also into the coaching ranks as well, with Steve Kerr doing a terrific job with the Warriors, and now Luke Walton, an assistant.
Hello, welcome back. This is College Basketball on 2K Sports. And if you're just tuning in, this is Kevin Harlan along with Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg as we get set for the second half.
And guys, without a doubt, it's been a rough go so far here for Freak and his team. They just can't find anything to capitalize on consistently thus far.
And Greg, I'm anticipating plenty of adjustments from the coach, but I tell you what, when it comes down to what happens in the second half, it's about the players executing. A few quick baskets right out of the gate, and it's anybody's game.
On the court for Michigan, Freak in at shooting guard. Ellis is out there with Smith. And there's Flash, and it's Jones in at the small forward. Freak with it, and it's Johnson picking him up. And that one's good. Freak.
Wow, what a special, special performance this guy's putting on from long range.
Well, that has been his shot today. No ifs, ands, or buts about it.
Johnson right side. Back to Lawson. Over to the left wing. Johnson, the pass to Lawson. Shot clock at 6. Lewis gets the bucket. Well, for the Arizona Wildcat program, they didn't really become the force it is today until the 80s. Since then, Greg, Arizona has been a big player in the conference.
How about having a string of... Conference titles, 14 in total, all coming since 1986.
Lawson against Jones. Lawson dishes to Mitchell. Arizona moving the ball around. It's stolen by Smith. Flash passes to Freak. Smith with a screen on Lawson. Here's Freak. Got it. Good job in the low post. Freak's got 14.
You can't afford to give him that kind of a look.
Well, you know, he came off a good screen, but still, as a defender, you got to do a better job of fighting over and through that.
Here's the dish to Johnson. Kicks to Mitchell. Pick off in midair. 7-second difference, shot and game clock. This is to Freak for the lead. And the Wolverines, another three.
And these are exactly the kinds of performances that have people looking at Freak like he's the next big thing.
And with his team up, he knows that blood is in the water. I'm guessing he'll continue to press and look to carry the team on his back. This is a performance that will help define his college career.
And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here. And a chance now to catch up on some numbers here. The hustle stats for the Wolverines.
Defensively, they played with a lot of energy, and the steals we've seen are a result of that aggressiveness.
Something that's also benefited them tonight are the turnovers they forced and the points that have come along with those forced turnovers.
And it's a completely new group for Arizona. Good on the second free throw.
Yeah, the main thing here, though, guys, is just to make sure you get a two-possession game now.
They've got Ewing. Also, Williams out there. And it's Goodwin in at the point guard position. And the foul called on Freak. That's his first foul. To the inside. Yep, it goes, and the Wolverine lead is cut down to 2 on the bucket from Goodwin.
That's some grit and determination in the post. Essential qualities to have late in a close game.
Exactly. This is the time to attack on the interior and convert those easy opportunities.
And the basket is good. Got it to go through on the contact, so a free throw coming up.